This year's Coastal Classic race was forecast to be a corker. With 45 knot winds predicted, all the crews knew they would be in for a wild ride. Team Vodafone Sailing were aiming to break their own record, while the rest of the fleet hoped for a quick passage without too much damage. Some, but not all, got their wish. Between shooting stills, I captured a bit of video, which I thought you may enjoy.